dead rot in the streets. And Johnny and Jamie's citizen are lined up round the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
There we go. See how good Frozen Field is?
By his own demise. On New Year's Eve, these wretched splicers come streaming out of the poorhouses and storm the proverbial barricades.
She's an electric splicer.
Johnny and Jamie's citizen are lined up around the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
Oh god, she acted. This is about the point where they start hacking things back. Like, they won't hack it away from you, but they make it to where you can't hack. So, I think now is about the time. That's a great one to have. Oh my god, yes. Ooh, another reward? 200 Atom. And that is more Atom than you get normally. I need... Oh god, this is a tough decision. That's 160 physical type. Yes, that is the one that I want. Got that. I can't get number 3. I don't really need that. Rinse Lurker 2. Damn it. That's the ones that I needed to buy, isn't it? I can't buy. Oh, I hate the scroll wheel on my mouse. There we go. It sticks. Anyways, I gotta go back this way. Next time we get Adam, I'll have to get some more things I want. That was physical times, right? Yeah, let's hit shift. Not on it. We're looking in the gene bank. None of those guys were dead. Right? Some of these guys are, no, none of these guys are dead. If that happened, right now, they'll all get out. Right when you get to the end of it. Oh, Jesus. There's another island, Joe. So you have a little sister. No, not quite, but let's go ahead and take some pictures. Snap snappies. Hey, bouncer.
university types. They're so smart, except when they ain't. I put a couple of drinks in here last week, and before I could say boo, he's telling me he's got the code to his office key to the date of Australia Day. Now's every week I slip in real gentle and nick a buck or two from the till. The Aussie never notices, and I ain't about to tell him. Seems like there's all kind of crazy stuff back there. Maybe one day I'll get more ambitious.
Come back! Come back here! Find a better hiding place, monster. I can see you!
Somewhere in here, there's a memory just waiting for you. I know it kind of sounds weird for me to say it like that, but there's a memory. It needs to be locked. Now, there's security evasion. Why let them see you? Well, no, there's no reason. I found the sword.
I didn't recognize the twist that come into the shop today. Stacked like Sally. And dressed to the nines. She's played her cards pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college job to see that she's into some bad child. She was asking about the running clocks and crossroads. I think
Mr. Ryan got more important things to do.
After she showed me royalty in the ranks, I gave her directions to Kiro's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell. But sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
Search, heat loss, and monitoring. Okay, now we get to go all the way back out. Probably fight a bunch of splicers on the way out, too. You know what? I have these laying around, so I don't need to worry about that. Yeah, you didn't give me anything, actually. Kick it. See a health pack, man. Give me that first aid kit.
Before the final rat has eaten the last gram of you, Rapture will have returned.
Yeah.
I will lead a parade.
Oh,
who was
good.
That, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall. Who was that?
Yeah, well, I'm gonna say that was Andrew Ryan, because you're gonna be the sad shape hanging on your wall, huh?
Woe be unto you! Drown you!
Why are you so fast? Why can't I hit you? Stop moving. Get out of here, man. Shit. Why do you guys move so much? There we go. Health and evil. This is gonna piss this guy off. Watch. Hmm.